It was probably the toughest case this canine ever had. It all began one evening when I was typing and talking in voiceover. That's when she walked in. Boy, you ain't kidding. She was the most beautiful hound I'd ever set eyes upon. The kind of girl that would make any guy sit up and beg. Her coat was soft and shiny. She was the kind of pooch that would make any guy fall over himself to help.
Mr. Columbo,
she said in a husky voice, which was strange because she was an Afghan.
My name is Elizabeth Terrier. I need your help. My diamond-studded dog collar was stolen, and I want you to find it.
Okay, lady, you got yourself a private dog detective.
How much do you charge?
I get the standard fee, 25 biscuits a day, plus expenses.
Fine. I'll take care of your personal expenses later.
I had a thief to catch. I hopped behind the wheel and started to drive. Driving always helped me to think. And there were several unanswered questions I had to answer. Who? What? When? Why? Dumb cat! What again? I decided to look for clues at the scene of the crime, knowing that the criminals always return to the scene of the crime. I opened the door. I looked around. Didn't take me long to realize that I was back in my own office. Yes, it turns out my office was the scene of the crime. I decided to do some sniffing around. Oh, excuse me. First thing I discovered was that I hadn't cleaned my office in months. But that wasn't the only thing I discovered. I wasn't alone in the room. But the warning came too late. I was clubbed from behind and lost consciousness. Consciousness. I woke up to find the mysterious culprit standing over me. Elizabeth!
Surprise, Columbo.
No, I figured you'd show up here again sooner or later, Ms. Terrier. If in fact that's even your real name.
All right, I confess. I made the whole story up. My diamond-studded dog collar was never stolen. It was all just a lie. A lie. A lie.
But why? 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 Who are you really?
Columbo, don't you recognize me? It's me, Helen. Your wife?
My wife?
Ever since you took this stupid detective job, I never see you anymore. Every time I call you on the phone, you never answer.
Oh, was that you?
I figured the only way I'd get to see you is if I gave you a case. Oh, Columbo, darling, please come home. The puppies need you.
Oh, Helen, darling, I've been such a selfish hound. But I got the message. I'll be right home. It's funny. Here all along, I was married to the most beautiful dog in the world and didn't even realize it.
Columbo!
Coming, dear.